Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kajon Schofield, and today I'll be using the King braid hair in the color 1. And now I am sectioning off my hair. I'm gonna section off front to back. Okay, so y'all know I usually blow out my hair before I do any type of braids, but this time I didn't. But make sure you do, because my hair is too thick. And the reason I'm saying this is because it's hard to braid your hair when it's so thick. As you can see, I cut the hair down the middle, and now I'm just sectioning off the hair that I would need to feed in. I'm doing small to large, but I'm not taking that large amount because I don't want my braids to be big. It only took me 5 pieces to feed in. In order to do this hairstyle, you have to make sure that you have 2 mirrors, one in the front and one in the back. Now I'm just taking this hair putty by Got2B glued and put it on my edges just to give it some hold. And then I took that moisturizer to make sure that my hair has moisture. Okay, so now I'm just about to begin to braid. I'm braiding my rear hair first, and then I'm gonna start feeding in hair. Once you feed in, you just wanna make sure that you are placing the hair under your index finger. Don't worry about the hair that I could not grip, because my brother is gonna give me a line. Thank God that he's a barber, y'all, because Lord knows that that is not popping. Okay, now I'm just showing you the part for my next braid. Okay, on this part, I'm doing something a little different. I'm bringing this braid forward. Okay, so my brother gave me a line, so yes, y'all can see it look much better. But these are the braids that I have completed. Now I'm just about to start on the front of my hair, and this is the pattern that I would be braiding my hair in. Hands down, this has to be the hardest position to try to braid your own hair, y'all. But I got it done. I got it done. Right here, I'm just showing you how I parted my hair for the next braids. And that'll be it for this look, y'all. After you get done with all your braids, don't forget to add mousse to your hair just to add a little more hold. And then add your favorite holding spray. Right now I just added the, I used the Got2B glued holding spray. And this is the final look. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you all. I love you all so much. Bye.